Hi, my name is Nancy Engel, and I'm going to talk a little bit about notebooks and manuscripts. It looks like a large piece of notebook paper, and the corner's torn. There's a piece of material that looks like scotch tape, and the word written there looks lighter. There are words written in it. Some of them you can tell more what they say than others. There's a satyr, and it's surrounded by either bees or wasps that are fruits that seem to be suspended in the air. And the entire paper, it looks worn, and there are words in another language, I think Greek, also along the top.
My name is Sanan Engels, and I like this piece because the satyr is very cute and chubby in Stephan Bob. And I also like it because there's a crumpled up piece of paper with the orange in the corner. I like the fruit, but the fruit is getting thrown at the man, and the man's trying to eat it. I also like it that there's that big black word in the corner. It's kind of good that it looks good that it's all torn up and stuff. And I also like it how it's dark in one corner and then all tannish in the others and stuff. Yeah.